Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And a chance to whip it in here. Faddle. Oh, tremendous vision. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Kyle. Here's Patrick. Well, a textbook interception. Endo took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Isaacson. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. And support available. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Abdullah. Played into the box. And problem solved for now. High pressing, and good high pressing. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Faddle. And nicely over the top. Well, no danger now. Crossing into the middle. Oh, that's splendid play. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Now, sending it in. It's not a particularly good corner there. Kyle. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Oh, keeper dealt with it. An example of a goalkeeper in top form here. And space to attack. He got in the way of that cross. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Baba on the ball. And foul it is then. Well, he took care of it defensively. Now what can they do from here? Oh, blocked it! Can he deliver it with accuracy? Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Well, getting the ball forward. Really good ball there. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Well, that one has promise. Fofana with it. Pivotal moment defensively. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. No-nonsense clearance. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Sierra. A lot of pressure applied. Can they take advantage? Gives it a go. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And over comes the corner. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Yes, end-to-end stuff, but now they're forced to track back. Joe. Endo. Faddle. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Who can he pick out? Danger averted for now. Hahn. Endo. Oh, great vision. Well, it's all about passing as they try to hit the front. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. That's a high quality pass. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Giving it a real go in the wide area. Looks as though he's alone in the center. Oh, it could be. He's blocked it. Kyle. It's looking promising. Denied again. And flag raised. Offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Ball's gone. And there's the feed into the box. Could still be dangerous. Well, threat averted. On the offensive. But timely defending when it mattered. Joe. Paddle. In with a chance. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Baba. Patrick. Now can they make something happen? Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, they have it again. Well, she was hoping perhaps not to have to blow the whistle, but in the end it will be a free kick. Going well. Crossing opportunity. And he clears it out of harm's way. Well, the referee allowing the play to flow. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. And having a goal! Oh, brilliant technique. I'm not sure about you, Stuart, but I thought that was going in.
Well, so did I, but in the end, it comes to nothing. But what a great strike it was. It was hit so sweetly.
Good use of the ball as they look to extend their lead. Breaking at pace. All hands on deck. Kyle. Interception to snuff out the danger. Oh, that's a fine cross. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Well, nothing comes of it. And into the last 20 minutes. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And possession given away. Promising pass. Running with the ball confidently. Who can he pick out? Their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. Baba, an unforced error, you've got to say. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And a strong tackle. Patrick. Kyle. How about the cross? Great block. Dangerous ball. Threatening, but a good punch by the keeper. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And it's a quality pass. Not the most confident clearance. Can they put it away? And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Not a bad pass it was. Baba. And threading it through. Well, I must say, it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Fadl. Not smooth in possession. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Can he get one back? Shot blocked, but still alive. Just wasn't going to part with the ball. Nice looking pass. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here! Endo with it. Decent looking pass. Is this the moment? A decisive clearance it was. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, in the end, not very much came of that advantage. And so she's decided to give them a free kick instead. Might work out. Magnificent defending. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest.